terrain where little will grow. But there are more and more mouths to feed. By 2030, there'll be more than 8 billion eyes. In Qatar, we learned to live with what nature has given us. Poor soils and lack of water meant that we had to find new ways of living sustainably. Creativity and critical.